It's all family. Okay. See, you part of the family now.
I'm part of the family? I mean, you know, I'm having a lot of fun, but I might turn out to be a dick. You don't know. And
that's
then you'll have invited me into the family.
We love dicks too.
You guys just pull Hello, my name is Barnes Courtney, and I am here stuffing my face with all manner of meats at Jones Barbecue in Kansas City. I mean, I think it varies show to show. Every show is like a different conversation. Every crowd like needs something. That's why I like this job, because it's always different every single night, and you never know how it's gonna go down or what kind of strange shit you're gonna have to do to try and win the crowd over.
Wonderful. This is like a photo shoot. Yes. Word.
Okay, guys, come on. Oh, nice. Look at this. Oh my God, look at that shit. You are so sweet. Thank you.
What's my name?
Ah, yeah, you forgot.
I know what your name is. I'm Mary.
It's my last name. Oh, you're Mary?
Yeah.
Mary.
Mary,
quite contrary.
That's right.
Bringing me trays of meats.
Okay.
This is for me, right?
Well, it's for you, but you're going to share, ain't you?
No.
Yes, you are.
I am. I don't want to disagree with you, Mary. I don't want to be on your bad side.
Okay, this place.
I have had a lot of barbecue. I mean, like, you can't come to this place and not eat barbecued meats. Let's take a look here. Oh my God. That's like a smorgasbord of various different animal families all put together. It's kind of disgraceful, really, if you think about it. Fucked. Oh man, I love food. I mean, I know everybody loves food, but I really fucking love food. And cheese, especially, melted cheese. The addition of Mary, the lovely meatstress that lives around these parts, has made it 10 out of 10.
Hey.
I didn't realize this was gonna be double trouble.
Yeah, I am.
Look,
so
you got
sorry.
Don't be slack lips like us. Look how cool it is, right? This is my niece right here.
Oh, it's your niece? Hi, I'm Barnes. Hey, nice to meet you.
It's all family. Okay. See, you part of the family now.
I'm part of the family? I mean, you know, I'm having a lot of fun, but I might turn out to be a dick. You don't know. And
that's
then you'll have invited me into the family.
We love dicks too.
You guys just pull. I'm doing a show tonight. You guys coming?
What time? 7, 6, what time?
I think we'll be on at 8.
Oh shit, yeah, we'll be there.
Okay, well here, put
but
your...
I'm a VIP, I don't want to wait.
You're a VIP.
Okay.
No, you're not waiting in line. Put your name in my phone.